So I got a pap smear today, and I think everything's going to be good. You know, like, why wouldn't it be? She, like, the instant results, she said, was awesome, and then they're going to do, like, the big cultured fucking thing. And then if it goes well, and if they think that I'm not wanting to get pregnant, they'll just give me 3 years at a time. If not, then it's like every year, because then they'll reevaluate if I want children or not. That's what I hate. Like, I will go psycho on a fucking doctor about that shit. You think I just want to ruin myself? To have what exactly? It's not even guaranteed. Oh, I am a psycho, I think. And for who? They're all pieces of shit. Like, I have money, the kid would be safe, but it's not. It's, like, worse. It's, like, not even friendly fire. They're just abusing a kid. You know how much my kid cries when I'm not home? Lots. She sneaks off and goes and cries by herself. Yeah, and she tried to make me jealous by jumping on Shauna all the time. But what happened is she got a little bit smacked. A little bit. Like, a little bit. She jumped on Shauna when Shauna was pregnant. I screamed at her. Hey, what the hell are you doing that for anyway? Stand on your own two freaking feet. Wimp. Weakling. She's like, weakling. I was like, meh. Bitch. What? People call me a hoe. I'm a semi-semi-hoe, and it's in a fucking song. It's about me. I forget what the song is, though. Semi Semi Ho is one of the Nightcore songs. And Nightcore is a boy, and his girlfriend died too. And I think he's so fucking cute, but he's too small for me, I'd say. Like, how are we ever gonna fuck? If he's not a kid, he's just small. His name's Nathan, and he hates his name. Nathan. I'm like, is it my voice? He's like, no, it's literally my name. I'm like, well, you must be a few years younger, because I went through that phase too. People would be like, Amber. I'd be like, ugh. Amber's a sweet name. I have detoxing fucking vaginal juice, I've noticed. Ew. That's what I've always hated about, like, Joanne. That's what I've always hated about your plan to keep us alive so long and we'll come back to you and save you from an old folks home, or at least keep you comfortable there. Detox vaginal juice is disgusting. Secrets in. I worked hard, I played hard, I am a hard personality, and doctors agree with that too. And she said, no, like, everything's going to be good, kind of thing. So, good. Because I worry, so, like, I've been worrying about swimming in lakes and fucking everything. I haven't even had sex yet. I want to, though. But, like, here. Like, in my center. And that's mine. And that's, I keep it there. It's mine. It's not to be on somebody else. Unless magic happens. The miracle abyss. I've always been, like, kind of a sex fun fanatic or something. Sex fun fanatic. One person so far. I don't know what the hell me and Eric were doing, but it wasn't sex. I can almost guarantee that. You know what I mean? Like, oh, it was sexy. If it was sex as a friend, it was friendship. It was sexy. Sex. You want it, so it is. Yeah, I've seen my vaginal juice. Better than a penis discharge. Fucking my vapes like that. That's me being cocky. I think I'm gonna be okay. I got her to check for cancers and stuff. Because my mom. My mom had to get a hysterectomy to save her life. After a pap smear, I just want to get done. That's so wrong. That's so wrong. Don't do that. I still don't want to. No, I want to shower and like make sure I don't smell like female. Latex. That was me who did the growl, growl. I'm just kidding. I can't do it. I was just kidding. I met that chick though. She's cute. What's it gonna hurt? She hates herself apparently. I'm like, wait, you're like a cuter version of me. No offense, Coral. There's a lot of people who are a lot cuter than us. I would say we're like in Elvendorf, we're majestic. Oh yeah, the two different ears and everything. We're majestic. And how like our eyes dip and our eyelashes reach above the dip. We're like everything every girl is pretending they want. They want something else though. They just settle. Yeah, just settle for the fake eyelashes. Yeah, go powder your face, baby. Go powder your face. She's never a bitch. I can just not tell the story, right? She's awesome. Really happy. I think she's perfect. Everything that I need. Everything that's going to save me. I know she holds a power within her. To at least be around, you know? Like, not talking money, just talking like, she'll come visit me when I'm psychotic in a fucking wheelchair because they put me in it. I don't have mental health problems except for being a little bit too hyperactive, which leads to a lot of pain because I use all my energy on things that make you laugh and stuff, and I feel so good, and then the drop down to see a homeless person fucking twitching out is like migraine. I get a fucking migraine. I do. I was like, Patricia, is that person? What did I say? I don't know. I can't remember what I said, but just like they're just high on drugs, twitching out, lapsing or something. I'm still innocent about it because it shouldn't be there. One time, Owen dared me to give him a coffee and get him to sit up straight and then push their vertebrae back in where they're supposed to. And a fucking huge bitch just come, that I did it to comes fucking flailing at me. I was just like, what the fuck is this all? Like, blocking her. I was like, what the fuck is this all about? And Owen's laughing. Fucker. Owen was hilarious. Well, he was curious and not some curious and hyper. I'm hyperactive. Oh, perfect marriage. This cocksucker died on me, though. It's malnutrition that makes you flail. When you adjust. No, I don't think it should be there, but I don't think they should get money that I worked for free. You know what I mean? That's why I'm just like, oh, hey, the shaman, here's the shaman. She's wondering about my legs too. She just said, take up other shit and just don't go to the gym so often. Because I've been gone for 3 years. She agreed. She's going to pay for me to be in art school. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to go volunteer and take up classes that are cheaper, like affordable or free. Go meet some people, but I doubt I'm gonna meet anybody with a fucking brain. Like, they're good at art, but they're just fucking daft. All my friends are busy working, making fucking $1 million every 6 months. I make more than them, but like, you know, it's fucking sweet. They're like driving huge trucks and shit and making shitloads of money. Go Kanye. He's really got his mind on the matter. Fuck the poor. But it's still disturbing, isn't it? You still feel Mother Teresa, right? Come on. Me and Kanye are almost the same person. Yes, we're both psychotic. Hyperactive. Isn't that weird? No, I can't do it. I'm so white compared to an actual black person. I'm okay with it. I'm chill. I'm done. Don't need to F your brothers for cute babies. I'm done. Satisfied. I'm cured. And Owen was technically smaller than me. I was just 10 years younger. So So, and she's going to be taller than me, so I'm really fucking proud. His fucking prime was given to me. Yeah, they track your cycle to fuck you up. Track their prime to shove it in their fucking face. They don't ever want babies being the evolution, but we are evolutionary a little bit if we can pull it off. My daughter is so much better than me. Oh, I remember being a baby, and I like look at her like I'm that baby. She's like, "Aww," on my face. Connect with her. I'm smart. I'm very smart, actually. And we always need time apart from each other. And I know this. I've been really not okay. It's too dirty in here. I'm blaming it on food poisoning, but that's not what it is. But, like, it'd be sweet ass to have it pristine anyway. But, yeah, I got some fucking, like, well, it feels like I got fucked in the ass, right? Like, that feeling? Never been fucked in the ass. No, God, no. Gay people don't even fuck each other in the ass. And they don't get blowjobs either. And he demands me like a hooker to give him a handjob. I remember that. Paint me as a villain. I'm the bad guy. What? Do. It's a mix up of, rich kid asshole, paint me as a villain, and that's Billie Eilish. I'm the bad guy. Childish Gambino. I was a rich kid too, it's just the house isn't pretty and Logan wants to fix it. I want to help, but I can't roof now. I can try. What? Ryan Garrison's like, I'd help you fix it. Just like, fuck your babe, little adorable son of a bitch. We're toxic. Yeah, we're toxic upon toxic. So you see each other. Hey, what fucking mean right here? Did you hear what I said? Did you hear what I said? Me fucking mean right here. We've never had sex. Well, no, it was a prank. We were pranking each other. We didn't actually have sex, but it was Kama Sutra. I was so fat, I couldn't even put my legs. What if it mean? Are you even fucking looking at me? I'm gonna ruin it talking about it, aren't I? Yo, dude, you can't stick it down there. It's better because we're actually connecting. We connect, yeah. My dad just goes, shut up. My parents got a bidet. I want to use that shit because I'm insecure all the time. Like, it smells like baby powder and Rose. Oh my god, somebody's gonna know. Somebody's gonna know. I have a hooch. I haven't used it yet, though. I'm scared of the water. I cracked my Envilla. Yeah, I really did, right here. I just forgot what it's called, so I didn't say it at first. Cracked my Envilla. Which is the post, like the kind of post things that hold you up. You lose them when you're fucking anorexic. Yeah, it's fucking scary. I don't like it. I don't like it. But some people are midgets this way, not just this way. So, I forget her name, but you're pretty. You are, actually. And you're not creepy looking even if you try. So, and I look good all the time, too. Like, I wasn't fat, but my belly was sitting. Is flopping, and I knew there was also wrinkles and like damage, so I lost it. And then yesterday, the day before, motion, it healed a lot. But I'm at the point where it's like I eat so little that I might eat like not enough. Yeah, I might just gain it back when the skin damage calms down. Because I was hot as fucking, and my short hair looked good. I'll put the dread extensions in, though. Like, I have appointments all week, but maybe my mom will come here. I don't know. Eric might try to fuck her. Seems like a nice guy, doesn't he? It's probably really his medication. It's just because that's why he's not. He's a giant. He probably can handle it pretty good. I'm pro peace. Angry cops is like, I want you guys titties, but you're so nice to everybody. I'm like, I didn't want two babies anyway. Yeah, just being a dick. Can you, like, scroll? No? Just play through? I want to hear a scream. I want to hear it. Hey. Yeah.
How's it going? What are you doing?
Really nothing. Just watching my old Instagram videos. Why?
You have a pair of headphones in your ball?
Yeah.
I can't find mine. I had mine last night in the room, but everybody just can't find them now. Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah. What are you doing? Where are you going?
I'm going to boxing class.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll be back later. All right. You'll be around later?
Yeah.
Cool. Cool. Okay, I'll see you then.
See ya.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I just had to go to the doctor today, and then...
How'd that go?
It's going good. Yeah. No STDs.
Cool. Hey, that's good.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you later. See ya. Have a good night.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Northern Health boxing class. Yeah, it is. Because we're trying to legalize it, but we can't have it at work because, like, intoxicated doing surgeries. Somebody drops on the floor, you're just like, hey, man, we can't. Oh, that's not that bad. I never thought drugs were that bad. It's just joking. Trying to keep them off of us. I'll never be able to afford it, so, like, never. Never. Trying to keep him safe. That's the only reason why I ever ask what anyone's doing. Now I gotta clean up the food I've had to eat. I'm trying to pick up. I'm gonna get rid of my bed. It's all broken down. It's hurting me now. Sleep with the bugs. I wanted a fold out, like, in the wall bed. But that's so illegal now. Because how many times people squish somebody in there? Oh, it's true. Mm-hmm. But a cot, army cot. I don't think a cot would work because of my blankets would be. It's too survival. He wants to be on camera one day. But I just get nervous recording when it's just pop up. Look at that fucking vein on my face. Ryan, you short little motherfucker. Come here. Be a nice man on Valentine's Day. Fuck you, motherfucker. I fucking hate you. You stupid kid. You don't care. I always say, your secret to me is that people are like, what are you doing? And, like, unless I'm, like, playing video games, I'm not doing anything. Because it's video games or skydiving, really, like, floppy titties, right? Oh, I'm just driving around. Right? No, it's... We're on fucking skydiving. Stupid Marines. Fuck Nico. Ew. No, Nico, not my innocence. I'm the leader of the Pac-Man. Fucking Pac-Man version. Thank you. touches my hand intentionally when I pass him things. Pretty much. They're trying. Just smash them all down. That's what exactly is not going to be good. I actually know that the homeless get crappier drugs. It's all my fault. It is all my fault. I spliced it. I remember doing it too, like yesterday. I was 8 when it was finalized and open. It's a legal thing. It's just like the illegal thing. I'm trying to quit too. It doesn't do very much. It probably will. Like fucking David. MDMA all the time. He's like, oh my god, I'm so hot. And he's like, beer's not working. I was like, because MDMA is a heat in ozone. I remember all the parties and David's just like, I love David. Should have married him. He has a wife and is better about it. I want to stay buff, but it's just time for a break, and I'm having a hard time because then I feel like I'm doing nothing. Well, I am doing nothing, but I wish I had looked in like high waisted, that was comfortable. Fuck, my elbows are huge. Ready for this? Spying my own apartment. A lot of weight. Like, in a perspective, I look fat. In a perspective, I look good, though. I can do that. I can change perspectives. Scream.
Ah! Good morning. How are you?
I'm good.
Kobe, fight him. I do think you're so
good. I'm going to help you get to the kitchen.
That'd be awesome. Thank you.
No, it's titties. I think it's going good. I just need to slow down sometimes. Because it may never happen, right? Right. Just like Ryan G, it didn't happen, but it totally happened. I'm really fast. Mm-hmm. But I'm not like a predator. Much. She adjusted my vagina, finally. Yeah, so now when I fuck it, I actually feel good. What if he walked in when I was doing that? Might fucking flop a gop. Billy. Human connection is way different than just making a vlog. Like, a vlog, it's like you're always joking. Well, because I am always joking on the vlog.
I wonder.
He's weird, and Aaron dubbed me weird, too. He gave me all the pins, but I accidentally threw them away. Cute and weird, killer, sweet, but weird, or something. There's a whole shitload of them. Oh, that looks so good. He's the construction guy that he pays you a lot of money. Eric is. I need more work, but Amazon's like, you better take your time off. You need rest. Certainly I fucking do. My ankle keeps falling out of place to the point that the bone sticks out the side. And is anybody helping with that? It's from that fucking Down syndrome that kicked me. Like, what, do you think I was invincible just because I looked like the direct fucking indication of a Marine? And did I get severance pay? Well, now. I'm literally like, I should move anyway. I'm falling asleep. Ow! It falls out right here.
From my mom,
I mean, we're gonna be in love.
Oh my god,
we're the sexy machine, eh? I like it. We could be friends. I'm really pretentious. Preppy. I was like, Aaron, you're very adorable. I'll keep you. I'm not even joking. I was like, this cocky little 18-year-old. Fucking 5'3". I was just like, put him up. You don't have to if you're good looking. Well, I was sick of it. I knew that was going to be the worst career. Never see a good fucking straight human, and like, not necessarily sexual straight, but just straight human. Ever in my fucking life ever again. So Joey's throwing parties. I was like, you. And the one I was like, you, but you are icing that committed suicide. She's like, fucking puked out her guts. Like, intestines literally hanging out. When you puke it out your mouth, you're basically dynamo for the most part. I called the ambulance, but she was like the kind that is dead. She was cool, but like, hey, how are you supposed to stop them from... irrationalizing what anything means. Like, I'm probably going to be single for the rest of my life because I'm just like, I raped a guy and gave him a baby. Bam! Well, now I guess I should have listened. And I was a perfect wife. When you said you had enough, a little trick got picked up from my father in one ear and out the other. Why's love gotta be so tough? Should see the look on my face. Or this one. May as well. She be not this one. That one doesn't quite match. No offense, April. I'm obsessed. I love music. Would we still walk hand in hand? If a sudden me would blind. Would you still look in my eyes? What happens when I grow old? And all my stories have been told. Would your heart still race for me? Will it march to a new beat? If I was a simple man. Or how about, I'm just trying to find everything. Can you feel me? Can you feel me? Inside myself, for all my thoughts of you, sweet ocean, light in empty tonight. Fuck, I'm good. And I know it. What's this one? No sound.
Like more video,
yeah. He's like more video, yeah.
Well, I think I should go back, cause I'm done. I'm way too shameful. Oh.
Perfect heart. Get it?
You're just innocent. Step as big a mother's heart as well. And I'm an incest. Going up to anything that I can get. So you better turn your head and run. And on the back, cause I feel there's nothing left to say to you, that you wanna hear, that you wanna know. I think I should go, the things I've done are way too shameful. Oh,
and I've done you so wrong, treated you bad. I think they just got that van, and I think they need another one. They're always in it. I'm not trying to be a fucking snoot, but anyway. It needs, like, a new muffler or something. Just get a new one.
Dumb bitch. Dumb bitch.
I hate the fucking way this app works, kind of. It's like a lot to get it to just be solo, you know? It's hard. A lot of add-ons that just automatically go on.
It's taken me so long to let my doubts go. You're the only one that I want. I don't know why I'm scared, cause I've been here before. Every feeling, every word, I've imagined it all. You never know if you never try to forgive your past and simply be mine. I dare you to let me be your one and only. I promise I'm worthy.
That was always my song. I'm kind of addicted, but now it's out of date for me. My boyfriend, my only boyfriend was a fucking psychopath. Oh, he was. Like, if you didn't like a person, they surely got so psychologically manipulated they crashed their fucking car and died. Not even joking. He kept me alive. I was just like, Yeah, my boyfriend was a psychopath. That's why the police didn't like me at first.
Just play pretend. Like we're not scared of what is coming next. Or scared. You make me feel like I am whole again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am from.
What I don't like about my voice is that it's really staticky. Like when I try to do like a whole high pitch, it's like, I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear it. Maybe it's just my inside voice that drives me crazy. Is that why I'm on here? But he was a good person. But he was a psychopath. He was Jesus. He wasn't arrested. He didn't have a record. And they knew about it. They're like, are you aware that the person that you're having intimate relationship with is a woman psychopath? I was like, all the more reason. Fucking hate some people. And it was never Logan that I beat the shit out of, just so you guys are aware. It was Logan's lookalike. He came in the house and he was pretending to be Logan. He was such a fucking narcissist. He worked at the mill too. I did. I killed him in front of the police. I called the police because it's not like they hate me. They're just like, her. And then, yeah, and they're like, did you just kill your brother? I was like, you would believe it too, wouldn't you? No. Home invasion, seriously. I've been fucked up and feeling so innocent to the point that I'm scared ever since. Well, you don't get treated that well when you fucking do what you're supposed to do, which is kill people who invade your home. And then they were all trying to date me. And I was like, Tony had a time. He's still alive. Like, what if he kills us both? It's not that serious. I just want to make a video of me singing it, but it's not very good because I don't have, she's baritone. I'm not baritone. I'm Garth. Daydreamer with eyes of Mickey Mouse, he'll lend his coat for shelter, plus he's there for you when he shouldn't be, but he stays all the same, waits for you and sees you through. Daydreamer. What? All the love in the fucking world that you're all a bunch of fucking fake psychopaths. You don't even know. You don't even know. You don't even know. You're probably pretty upset. That's it. Yay. Posted. I wonder if Aaron's coming.
What? I'm cold.
Here's some matches. Set yourself on fire.
He asked me out on a date, but I didn't think it was real. This guy. He's a Johnson, so why would he? I didn't think he would. Maybe he was just joking or something.
All the living is fucking where the you're all a bunch of fucking fake psychopaths.
That's it.
Fuck Valentine! Fuck Valentine, bitch! Fuck Valentine, bitch! You get no cake, bitch!
No, you ain't ever seen a person like this popping in the Havoc and then driving in a floor like this. You ain't ever seen a person like this. No, you ain't ever understand that we ain't always lying. We're telling you the fucking truth. To be okay is just okay. And then the truth settles in.
Pretty good.
We grow up with men wanting to pull our titties and make them fucking bounce. And they don't ever question for a second why we don't care that they're taking fucking painkillers. What a derogatory statement to cry that you're taking fucking painkillers. Dead ass.
Yeah, and Coral, we're dreamy. when we're feeling up to it.
Men always say that the other man is better at a job that they think is derogatory to the fucking kind. You know what I have to say to that? You're just coddling each other's buttholes to you to fucking design. Nobody's ever been better at anything than you. No, you ain't ever seen depression like this. Popping in the havoc and then driving in the floor like this. You ain't ever seen depression like this. No, you ain't ever understand that we ain't always lying. We're telling you the fucking truth. To be okay is just okay. And then the truth settles in. We grow up with men wanting to pull our titties and making fucking bounce. And they don't ever question for a second why we don't care that they're taking fucking painkillers. What a derogatory statement to cry that you're taking fucking painkillers. Dead ass. Men always say that the other
I forgot about that. You're screaming in the background. She's a fucking jealous bitch. I don't fucking care about her. What the fuck? I'm not gonna go hang out with her or something. You said, I don't know what you said, but anyway. It's funny. I hate jealousy too. It's contagious. It's a disease. No fair.
You
and I
never want to miss you again.
That was me. Yeah, me and my brother make professional music.
No fair. I don't ever want to see you and I never want to miss you again.
Roses are red. Violets are blue.
The doggie is your Valentine's date. Woof, 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 woof.
Roses are... I don't
know what to say. When the dog is your Valentine's date, it's woof, 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 woof.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say, but what a shame. If you were mine, you would not get the same. If you were mine, you would top everything.
Fuck Valentine. Fuck Valentine, bitch. Fuck Valentine, bitch.
From a gentle caress,
an important message about you. Don't give me a lean,
hey, did you have fun?
I tried to pick you, baby.
Prayers.
More of thinking back.
Lloyd. That's
honey.
Close your eyes and let the word paint a thousand pictures. One good girl is worth
this chick.
Honey.
Close your eyes and let the word paint a
all I want is
this boy. Every time he talks, I just hurt so bad. Cause I don't even know where we are. I don't even.
This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty. This boy be in my DM. Things are.
This big cock son of a boy says that we're friends for Valentine's Day! Yeah! He screamed. He's like, ah! And I was like, yeah! Sorry, but I don't have emotional. Whatever. I missed the cue.
Big cock son of a boy.
Big cock son of a boy. Yellow
woof,
teeth.
Woof, 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 woof. When the dog is your Valentine's Day, it's woof, 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 woof. Daydream with eyes making Big cock son of a boy says that we're friends for Valentine's Day. Yeah, he screamed and he's like, ah! And I was like, yeah. Sorry, but I don't have emotional. It's big and the dog is your Valentine's baby.
Things. You gotta let him go. You could have anybody in him.
He's
probably a bad bitch.
Do you want more likes?
Will you and him make up?
One.
Fuck's sakes. This one's for you, Drew Byron. Rest in fucking peace. I did. I worked out at the gym until I shit my fucking pants!
Now Aaron's be like, are you okay?
This one.
Fucking misogynist. I hate that shit.
When the dog is your Valentine's Day, it's woof, 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 woof. When the dog is your Valentine's
Day. Do you want more likes?
I'm a car. Stronger than an ox.
This one's for you, Drew Byron. Rest in fucking peace. I did. I worked out in the gym until I shit my fucking pants. This one.
Grow. Mr. John Gustafson?
That's right.
Networks don't grow. Valentine's Day is making.
Okay, repeat after me. I don't chase, I attract. What belongs to me will simply find me. The partner I seek is also seeking me, and I now release any blocks that are standing between us. I always get princess treatment, and it is always working out for me.
Okay, yeah, but that's a religious spell.
I don't chase, I attract. What belongs to me will simply find me. The partner I seek is also.
I like it.
Okay, repeat yeah, after me.
English, your name Fiona.
Come on, let's go. إني غمزة عينك لوحد غيري والله لموت الليلة. لحم الرشاش وأنزل أطخطخ كل العيلة. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. إني غمزة عينك لوحد غيري والله لموت الليلة.
She said she's gay.
You're going to see a house. Circuit test.
Did you know I bought all my brothers a gold chain and all my sisters a fucking promise ring? Like a friendship promise ring? One left with it.
Girl, I wanna know the truth.
Sadie, wait a minute, that's my girl, dawg. I don't give a fuck, God sent me to piss the world off. Sadie, wait a minute, that's my girl, dawg.
Ready.
Now at a bar, make this girl.
I like the way you write it. I saw me look like sovereign, just like I have.
Your name has been mentioned.
I'm single and.
Oh.
Jumping in the bed.
I love you.
Pick it up, mister!
Make it.
It's okay, no stepping for
I just had a moment with myself. But I'm in so much pain that I can't care.
Happy
I just might look weed at me today. But then I found out
nice Bugattis.
Begin tonight with
boy.
Hey, bud.
You know the shit I was.
When I got my tits removed, I was like, dude, I didn't care that I will never breastfeed my only fucking child. I'm so gay. I just don't even fucking care. Oh my God. Yeah, they're gone.
When I got. This one's for you, Drew Byron. Fucking pay. I did. I worked out at the gym until I shit my fucking pants. When I got my tits removed, I was like, dude, I didn't care that I will never breastfeed my only fucking child. I'm so gay. I just don't even fucking care. Oh my God. Yeah, they're gone. Whip up.
It's real.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
She's fucking psychotic, saying that she's worth like everything that is a dog. And I was like, everyone, like, you're in Shauna's arms all the time, and like, what the fuck's your problem? And she's like, I was like, I love you. You can't hold me. You're getting too old. Like, why'd you pick this time to be a, like, call yourself worthless? She's like, worth nothing? I was like, yeah, you're not. She's like you'd see, like, the pain releasing from her face. It's fucking crazy. Psychotic kid. I love her so much. She's mine. Oh, my.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a baby.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a baby.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog.
It's Cohen, and then she goes, it's just a baby.
When I got my tits removed, I was like, dude, I didn't care that I will never breastfeed my only fucking child.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a baby.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog. I was
born. City.
I can tell a sick joke, twinkle, twinkle, little star. Alcoholics don't get far unless they drink and drive. Let's go for a ride, and I hope I crash and die tonight. I hope I crash and die.
Well, you're down!
Hi, guys!
See you on your face.
Hi, guys.
Give me peso. I like the way you write.
God damn it, where's my nipple covers? Did you know that I was born blind and I don't see and that nothing will work and that I'm literally just going with the flow of it all? So when you're about to fuck co-cock me in the head for sucking your wife's breasts, just remember, I'm a genius. I'm ahead of you on the fucking game.
God damn it, where's my nipple?
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a baby.
I was born a dog. I identify as a dog, but according to my mom,
it's just a baby.
And they weren't even tormenting her. She just spun. Dog. Yeah.
It was psycho. God damn it, where's my nipple cover? Did you know that I was born blind and I don't see and that nothing will work and that I'm literally just going with the flow of it all? So when you're about to fuck co-cock me in the head for sucking your wife's breast, just remember, I'm a a genius. I'm ahead of you on a fucking game. God damn it, where's my name?
A couple of weeks ago, I met someone on Bumble, and they're exactly what I've been looking for in a partner.
Liar! That's great. That's great. Put a Sinead!
Where can I angle this? I need a better angle.
Fucking missed the point. Stop focusing. Why can't I do no one should ever? I might kill my ass. Not the best idea. Here's my girlfriend's head. Where I gotta lift my hand. Why can't I do no one should ever? I might kill my ass. It's irrelevant. I just like it. I'm gonna kill my ass. He's dead. Owen always knew I was gay, so he put extra attention on the tatas. They were fucking huge. Bigger than an F. And I was like, they're cancer. And they actually were cancer. That's why I'm scared too. But nobody wants to talk about the breast removal. They're supposed to be all natural.
I'm not chasing.
I was so sick. I was so sick, and Aaron and Joey and David and Jackson just like took me in. Like, no, I'd be walking and like, fucking smash the wall, like put propulsion by accident. I was like going dumb because these were all fucking cancer. I knew it. The teachers knew it. We talked about it all the time at school, but I had to wait till I was old enough and my back was mature enough to remove them. Yeah, oh no, it's gay. And he still was the only one for me, and you're all mad blocking about people that you're stalking. If you just gave him a fucking time to breathe and realize what you're actually worth and see that every time you cry that you didn't understand where you stand, that you were pressing yourself upon a man. You're a creepy fucking bitch ass hoe. Shut the fuck up.
God damn it, where's my nipple cover? Did you know that I was born blind and I don't see and that nothing will work and that I'm literally just going with the flow of it all? So when you're about to fuck, co-cock me in the head for sucking. And he still was the only one for me and you're all mad blocking about people that you're stalking. If you just gave him a fucking time to breathe and realize what you're actually worth and see that every time you cry that you didn't understand where you stand, that you were pressing yourself upon a man. You're a creepy fucking bitch ass hoe. Shut the fuck up.
We are not. This boy be in my DM saying, why I wanna fuck every day. I'm a cool thing, you know.
I'm a cool thing, you know. This is why we broke up in the first place. I want that actual song. I'm gonna do Childish Gambino fucking TikToks for no point. Well, actually, every point, no reason. Because nobody ever fucking learns or listens.
Yeah, you got some silverware.
Oops.
Yeah, you got some silverware, but really, are you eating though? Yeah. Are you eating though? Yeah. Are you eating though? Yeah. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner's for beginners, you ain't eating though. Never catching cases, why they faces look so emo? Watch a hater hate me, wanna play me like a piano. My architect, no Japanese. Yeah. Yo, girl, she Japanese. Yeah. No hands like soccer teams, yo, boys like soccer teams. You ain't Japanese. You ain't looking like me. Nah, I ain't checking ID, but I bounce them with no problem. Tell them problem. I'm winning, yeah, yeah, I'm winning. Why? I'm winning, yeah, yeah, I'm winning. Why? I'm winning, yeah, yeah, I'm winning. Rich kid, take me as a villain. Why? Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Better than you doing you, you. Different color my passport, Instagram my stack load, hashtag my day wear, and your girl drank my daycare, and I'm born rich, life ain't fair. Silver spoon,
boom. I'm born rich too. Oh my god, my great grandpa.
Yeah, you got some silverware, but really, are you eating?
That's why I just gave you $20 the one day. Aaron feeds me in a religious context.
Still was the only one for me, and you're all mad, rocking about people that you're stalking. You just gave him a fucking time to breathe and realize what you're actually worth and see that everything.
I'm gonna go to the SPCA and I'm gonna volunteer and be like, can I fucking adopt? And if they ask for parental fucking awareness, then I'll be like, the fucking awareness is that they don't even wake up and they're awake. What the fuck do they know?
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner's for beginners, you ain't even know. Never catching cases, why they faces look so emo? Watch a hater hate me, wanna play me like a piano. My architect, no Japanese. Yo, girl, she Japanese. No hands like soccer teams. No boys like soccer teams. You ain't Japanese. You ain't looking like me. Nah, I ain't checking ID. But I bounce them with no problem. Tell them problem. I'm winning. Yeah, yeah, I'm winning. Why? I'm winning. Yeah, yeah, I'm winning. Why? I'm winning, yeah, yeah, I'm winning.
Rich kid, asshole, pay me as a villain.
Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Better than you doing you, you, you. What you do? Different color my passport, Instagram my stack load, hashtag my day wear, and your girl drank my daycare, and I'm born rich, life ain't fair. Silver spoon, boom. Yeah, you got some silverware, but really, are you eating though?
Yeah. Are you eating though?
Are you eating though? Breakfast, lunch, and
my great grandpa Laverne, Wisconsin, the writer of like every fucking horror movie and the trail that they follow to write appropriate TV so that we don't get fucking invaded or crushed down by our own government. Laverne, Wisconsin, my great grandpa gave me like fucking millibucks. Like millibucks. Me. Because I write. And I can put on the legacy here. And I can read and I can do my... I'm a genius, so he gave it to me. And I bought all my siblings, who, like, aren't stupid, but, like, they're kind of stupid, you know? Bought them all a house and started businesses so they can have cash flow to stay alive to you. And there's not even room for in any of the houses for me. Not till mom and dad die. So give me your fucking dog!
Guys, it's this is how you're gonna miss.
Some people gonna hate you from
don't even wake up when you're alive, bitch. I don't know who the fuck Eric is, but I was bugging the shit out of him, and then it confused me a little bit as to why he reacted that way to a joke that we're gonna get a fucking dog together. He doesn't even have a place to be. Like, this is a place to be, but he doesn't have a place to live. You know? Fuck you, bitch. You think you're gonna, like, hobble the dog with me? I'll fucking shoot you before I commit a fucking crime, bitch. Sorry, I was dissing you for being poor, but I didn't know what to say. You told me to text you at least. I don't know what to say to you. You're not my type. Thank you. My brother burnt his face off welding, and he has worse self-esteem now. I can't even talk to him that much. He just wants to talk about the kids, and that's it.
How to get 5,000 followers, Valentina.
Like so deep, like it burns so deep that like the skin graft is saggy. Dude, like I was there and I don't know why he was doing it. I kept telling him not to fucking do that shit. And he was tired. He was tired. Yeah. I was his Toby. Like he was the lead. I was a Toby. I wasn't even supposed to be commanding him to stop or do anything. I was like, he was a skeleton.
I just need a friend. Saw it cry, but then remembered I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a messer.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster.
I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster.
Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
Okay, it's a full song. It's my song. I have to write. My boyfriend was so fucking crazy before he died. Well, he was in so much pain. That's what pain does, right? Makes you a psycho. Wow. A rainbow. Flowers and buttercups!
Be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster. I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster. You could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
I don't know why I pulled up my nose.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster. I wanna be a good girl.
Right.
I wanna be
okay. I can do it. I can pull this off. Somebody's like, is this like your literal fucking feelings? I could say yes.
Yeah, you got some silverware, but really, are you eating up? Are you eating up? Are you eating up?
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a messer.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster.
I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster.
And I'll be so bad you have to rip my fucking nose off.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a messer.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster.
I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster.
Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna.
What about me? You're a fucking special. Back then you're all fucking queen. What about me? I'm special too.
Aww.
What about me? You're a fucking special. Back then you're all fucking queen.
I wonder what movie is that from? Billy
what
Quinn?
About me? I'm special too. What about me?
You're I can't get over
special.
It.
Special. Back then you're all fucking queen.
I'm gonna do it because I'm sick of people.
What about me? You're fucking special. Back then you're all fucking queen. What about me? I'm special too. What about me?
So wrong to have monarchy at all in Canada.
Be a slave, I wanna be a messer.
Boxing is bad, Eric.
What about me?
I'm a boxing coach. I was.
You're a fucking special. Back then you're all fucking queen. What about me? I'm special, too. What about me? You're fucking special. Back then, you're all fucking queen. What about me? I'm special, too.
Fuck. What happens?
Everything in this world is temporary.
Back in my head. I'm going to do a different song. I'm not going to do everything you guys are doing. I'm going to try to start a trend, maybe, if I can. What it's like to be gay. Alicia's not gay. She stole one of my songs, she said. Because she didn't want me to feel all the pressure. She wanted to support me. She's my cousin. Basically an auntie. She's so fucking old.
To the fastest I can. To the middle of nowhere. To the middle of my frustrated wheels. And I swear, you're just like a pill. Instead of making me better, you keep making me ill. Keep making me ill.
Yes.
I haven't moved from the spot where you left me. You must be a bad trip. All of the other pills, they were different. Well, maybe I should get some help. I can't stay on your life support. There's a shortage in a switch. I can't stay on your morphine, cause it's making me itch. I said I'm trying to call the nurse again, but she's being a little bitch. To the fastest I can, to the middle of nowhere, to the middle of my frustrated fears, and I swear, you're just like a pill. Instead of making me better, you keep making me ill. You keep making me ill.
I used to have gay parties all growing up. Sex parties with, like, female to female toys and everything.
You're fucking special. Back then, you're all fucking queen. What about me? I'm special, too. What about me?
It's so good. It's so perfect. That's what needs to be
special.
Said.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a messer.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster.
I wanna be a good girl, want
to the fastest I can. To the middle of nowhere. To the middle of my frustrated fears. And I swear, you're just like a pill. Instead of making me
better.
I haven't moved from the spot where you left me. Must be a bad trip. And all of the other pills, they were different. Well, maybe I should get some help. I can't stay on your life support. There's a shortage in the switch. I can't stay on your morphine, cause it's making me itch. I said I'm trying to call the nurse again, but she's been a little bitch.
I know I'm not easy to love. I know I'm not easy to love. I'm a chronic overthinker. I need constant reassurance. And every once in a while, I get a little insecure. But if I am in love with you, I can promise you wholeheartedly that you'll be loved with so much passion and intensity that you'll forget what left.
Eat a 2 week old, unfriend.
Give
me
what I want. Give me what you saw me.
And this is my song, too.
Give me what you saw me.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to find it. I was so mean to him that he didn't kill me. I'm bored. No, like, really, I'm fucking poor. Like, in every which way, you fucking dick. Isn't that feisty, Coral? Your dad's a fucking psychopath.
I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget about it. And when you walk out the door and leave me torn, you're teaching me to live without it. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. I'm bored.
I only do the Billie Eilish. I only do the Billie Eilish show when my sister's not feeling well. My sister is Billie Eilish. I just cover her ass because we look the same. She's just white and I'm brown. Brownie black. She's really tan, not really faint.
I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget about it. When you walk out the door, leave me torn. You're teaching me to live without it. I'm so bored. I'm so bored.
Would you like to get?
Apparently, this new zombie filter. But
who makes you laugh?
Freaking me now.
Would you like to get paid to post on social media? Then you should become a digital marketer. You can.
Yeah. I should. I have to pay all this money for the opportunity.
Oh, thank you.
No, shut.
Do you know what it looks like on Defense Get Tones? I recently had the privilege of being a part of the amazing skin visibility campaign with Aveeno Canada to help spread awareness about the health and
I know you think about me in the shower. Put up in your browser. Fantasize about the pussy power. Okay, now we need to do less gay because I don't want to fucking really.
I heard if you. Yeah.
And
searching for a rush. We don't need them, but we still take drugs. Fire in our blood, madness in our lungs. We don't need them, but we still take drugs. Down in the basement, smoking hot at night, higher than the spaceman. Her meditation, she calls it holy, but I call it medication. She moves in black and white, singing lullaby. With her hands in my sleeves.
I know better music than anybody.
I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? Forget
about it. When you walk out the door, leave me torn. You're teaching me to live without it.
What are we, fucking twins, Melissa? I don't want to say that you're married to a man and you're happy. We're not twins, I know. 2 years apart. I wasn't getting mad at you. I was just flabbergasted, blown away by the fucking fact. We have different teeth and everything, which is all you need. Manoski. I need to get into writing again. I just keep drawing bodies. Oh, you just wanted me to fucking see an ad. Nobody ever likes my shit because I'm intimidating. I'm getting tired. What time is it?
This
filter
turns you.
I swear I don't. I like the dissect girls. Let's dissect girls. The dominating. I should go buy some chips.
Don't you even know how to be a real Indian?
I guess not.
Well, shit, no wonder. Jeez. I guess I'll have to teach you then, innit? First of all, quit grinning like an idiot. Indians ain't supposed to smile like that. Get stoic. No, what's this? You gotta look mean or people won't respect you. You gotta look like you just came back from killing a buffalo.
But our tribe never hunted buffalo. We were fishermen.
What? You want to look like you just came back from catching a fish? The same dances with salmon, you know? Thomas, you gotta look like a warrior. There, that's better.
I remember those movies. I just don't remember what the fuck they're called or anything.
Roses are red.
My I watch, like, hilarious native shit, yeah. Yeah, what the fuck kind of dog is that, right? I have the same kind of dog. It's not a Shih Tzu. Shih Tzus are tiny. mini pit bull or mini wolf or something.
They got this filter and I'm literally shook right now. Y'all ready?
Lesson five. I like the way you write it.
What you looking for? We got...
You could make videos.
I gotta go buy some chips. I should watch it with that shit. What am I even doing to myself when I do that? What did I fucking eat today, though, yo? What did I fucking eat? It struck me again. Hey. Can't afford the Red Bull at the same time because I don't know how much I have in there, but I know I have enough for a bag of chips, like probably anyway. I remember talking to my auntie, my neighbor, the chick who got me into corporate farming. She's like, they gave you millions of dollars. And I stuck a knife in her table by accident. And I said, I'm going to be so fucking depressed. Because then nobody fucking likes it. Nobody does like me. Look at me. I'm sitting here masturbating to myself. Because you're a fucking cunt.